Hey guys, just a heads up that for Icicle Impale, you want to make sure to get the 205 cross path, just because it turns out it's not only for camo detection, but also to hit leads, as I recently learned the hard way. So hopefully you don't learn it the same way I do, and don't lose a free.